definitely in all you can to benefit in a place where there's a concert and singing and dancing, all this happening. You can't even rest your mind with 1 second, it's also difficult. So therefore, we have to find a conducive environment. And what is a conducive environment is concerned with means the place where you can able to get what you need, you know. That means what your basic needs. What your basic need is. Basic need is a food, basic need is a drink, a basic need is a little bit of comfortable. And not too cold, not too hot, you know. So that kind of basic needs. And the place is pleasant, you know, the environment is pleasant environment, you know, which means not so scary and not so, you know, scary means like if you meditate in the mountainside or forest side, there's you know, tigers, you know, like snakes or whatever, that kind of animals can be easily come and attack, you know. So you have some kind of fears always being there, you know, you can't even meditate. So therefore, you must find a place which is safe for you, safe for yourself.